Kasa, no, Kumiro. Can you hear me? I'm here for you, friend. There's another way. Back to the life you know. Meet me there, and I will show you the way back home.
Thank you.
Who are you? Where are you from? Who loves you? And whom do you love? Strewn amongst the rubble, deep within the caverns of your mind, glimmering in the dark, are the treasured memories of your life. Can you feel them within you? In those memories is the strength you need to wake. Listen to my words, and I will guide you to your treasures within. First, close your eyes. Trust me. Don't be afraid. Just close your eyes. Let us mine a memory. We'll start somewhere easy. Look back at your life. Perhaps somewhere along the line you had a pet, a dog or a cat that you loved dearly. Imagine, if you can, the first day you brought that pet home. Perhaps it was just a puppy or a kitten. And imagine it growing older. Can you see it? Is it running through the grass on a summer day? Or falling asleep in a pool of sunlight coming through the window? Does it greet you at the door, happy, excited? And remember the years passing. And perhaps that pet left your life. Do you remember the day it passed on? Were you heartbroken when its life left its little body and it would run no more? And it would love you no longer. Can you feel the memory? Can you feel its presence within you? Draw upon these feelings. There, you will find the strength to wake. Thank you.
Thank you.
Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and let's go back into your memories. Can you hear me, friend? Are you lost out there, floating amongst the stars? Let's take a moment to orient your position in the universe. Start with a place that's familiar to you. Think about that place where you grew up when you were younger. See the Earth from a distance. That city or town, a tiny flicker of light from so far away. And move closer and closer down to the surface until you can identify the rivers or mountains around it. And move closer still until you can make out the streets and the houses. See yourself flying over your hometown. And choose a particular street in that place. Anyone will do. And now see your feet beneath you as they softly touch down on it. It It's night, and no one is around. There's a soft breeze, and the smells of that familiar place fills your nose. Can you hear your footsteps as you walk down that familiar street? How does it feel being there? Does it feel like home? Or is it just some place you tried to put out of your mind? Can you feel the undeniable influence it had on the person you became? Do you feel connected to that person? The person you were back then? Now, come back to me. Thank you. Close your eyes. Imagine yourself back there, your feet pressed into the warm sand. Kneel down and take a handful of that sand into your hand and feel it as it falls through your fingers. Of all the places on earth, this was the place that was your hometown.